What's up, everybody? Fatty Maddie here, bringing to you another spin tires video. So my voice is failing me. I don't know why, but figured I'd do spin tires so I don't have to talk a lot. But got some different mods, got a few more maps, picked up some different vehicles. So we got this little Jeep here. And we got this big Hummer. Big monster truck, and this Ford F-100 right here. So, just for the heck of it, because I've never got to drive one in spin tires, I'm going to change into the Hummer, or not the Hummer, the monster truck, and I'm going to drive this. Holy crap. Obviously this isn't really made for this, but it's kind of a why not try it out type of thing. It's a monster truck, man. Who doesn't want to drive a monster truck? Take long to destroy that. Okay. With that dead, let's jump into this Hummer. So what we got? Mods. Put a light rack on it. That's some kind of off-road mod. Spare tire. Got lots of different stuff you can put on it. Holy crap, this thing. Can't put any fuel in it. This map, I think, is called To the Summit. And I can already tell that this Hummer is going to be just an absolute beast. Just go everywhere. I don't think anything's gonna stop it. Thank you. Yeah, it's called To the Summit. I figured there'd be a big mountain on there somewhere. Doesn't really look like it, though. Obviously, this is just a play vehicle. It's not really that. So let's go jump in something a little bit more reasonable. Cool Ford, I'll say that for it. Obviously, this is a more real-life scenario. Driving something more like this, you're gonna be going slow. No one wants to beat their truck up. pretty cool map so far. I think it's mostly made for logging, but you can still explore all of it. Pretty cool. bike's handling pretty good though, so it's not really taking much effort to get up this stuff. It's got a big old dent in it. Truck's fixed. tried to go in reverse and I hit the wrong button. So, that sucks. Alright guys, I'm going to end the video right here. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and stay tuned for more, guys. I don't know how much I'll be doing with my voice being like this, but as always, I will see you guys in the next video.